top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of dispossession.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All. Singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. The one that could change it all. So I got myself cast down for the unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too, but that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her, kept my mouth shut, became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I loved. Which would have been fine except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew and everything I didn't even know I knew. This was Acheron, gears and cogs, machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus. Acheron wasn't always so bad. Used to be the most orderly hell.
Yeah.
out ever. Tunnel so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from. Any other spirit would have turned back.
Yeah.
Everything building to this moment. Chaos come home for the Jets.
Got the real boys with delirium, but loud as glass. Are a bone of the damn. It's a forever end. It is here.
Here's keep grinding souls down to nothing and back. Aspect waited ahead. After that, judge yourself.
Reclaim the skull if you can, and finish your song.